We're gonna open up our thoracic spine here. So you're gonna start in a quadruped position. So your hands under your shoulders, knees under your hips. From here, you're gonna reach both arms out and then drive your chest towards the ground, thinking about pulling your butt up towards the air. You can hang out in here, or we can start to pulse and just bring the chest up and down towards the ground. I'm using my hands to press into the ground to control the movement.